A SpaceX rocket that blasted into the space almost 7 years before is now on track to hit the moon at the beginning of March. Falcon 9 booster has been floating around in somewhat chaotic orbit ever since Elon Musk's company launched its first deep space mission by sending a space weather satellite on a million-mile trek in 2015. After completing a long burn to reach a transfer orbit, the rocket's second stage became obsolete as the Deep Space Climate Observatory began its journey to a Sun-Earth Lagrange point. The launch vehicle was high enough that it did not have enough fuel to return to our planet's atmosphere, but also lacked the energy to escape the gravity of the Earth's moon system. Now, experts say the spent rocket's orbit is on course to intersect with moon on March 4th. Astronomers say the Falcon 9's upper stage will likely collide with far side of the moon, near the equator, although it is difficult to precisely predict the effects of sunlight pushing on the rocket and slightly altering its orbit. These unpredictable effects are very small, but they will accumulate between now and March 4, meaning further observation will be needed to refine the precise time and location of the impact. So what do you think?